eyes in the fire. Oh God, something happy. Something happy. Because those boys made up in their mind that I'm not going to bow down to no idols. I'm not going to bow down to the king. And somebody bring the report that these three boys, they said, I'm not going to bow down. And him said, yeah, they're not going to bow down. They're not going to eat. They're not going to dance some music. He said, heat the fire. Heat up the fire. I'm going to prove if they're not going to bow down, if they're not going to turn their back. But oh, God Almighty. I hear the boys stand up out to reach and said, if even the God that we serve will not deliver us, we will not bow down to the enemy. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And the word of God said, they bound these boys and they threw them in the fire. But while Pastor they was in the fire, the fourth man, showed up. The fourth man showed up in the fire, and somebody said, we threw three men in the fire, but we see four men walking in the fire. Oh God Almighty. I think somebody got a revelation, Pastor. Because him saying, see the fourth man, and the fourth man look like the fourth man. Look like the Son of God. But Jesus stepped down in the fire. And although the fire was hot, but yay! He surrounded his people. He surrounded those boys in the fiery furnace. My God Almighty, he cooled the fire around these boys. And the Bible say when they come out of the fire, not even one here was burned, Pastor, because God was there protecting them. Pastor, God is with you. God is with your congregation. Stay put, don't worry about what the other doing out there. Worry about what God is doing in outreach. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because God is looking for a people that will stand up at any cost. When it gets rough, God expects you to stand up. When things go in some mood, God expecting you that you stay put. Because some of us, as soon as we get run, we're ready to run. We jump ship. Thank you, my sister. But Paul said, unless you abide on the ship, shark is gonna eat you. Shark is gonna eat you. If you jump overboard, I said, shark is gonna kill you. So stay on board. Stay on board, saints. Stay on board. Stay on board. When the time gets rough, stay with your pastor. Because things don't always be easy.
Amen.
Sometimes we're on the mountain.
Yes.
And sometimes we're in the valley. And what happened in the valley? Sometimes it's cold.
Amen. Amen.
Sometimes there's no sunshine. Hallelujah. But sometimes, Pastor, it's good in the valley.
Yes.
Because God restored your soul. God is here preparing you. Oh, hallelujah. So don't run. And don't jump ship. God is with you. God is with you. And if God is with you, who?
Hallelujah.
Who can be against you when God is with you? That means we don't have to fear, Pastor. David said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadows of death, he said, I will fear no evil. Because thou art with me, thy rod, thy staff, they comfort me. Thou will prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemy. Because David said, 1,000 shall fall. Oh God. And 10,000 fall. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. It shall not come nigh thee. I will give my angel charge over thee to keep thee in all your ways. So you don't have to worry. God will take care of you. Hallelujah. I hope the next time, Pastor, when I come back, my voice will be good. But I thank God to be here. I thank God to be here. I thank God for this fellowship. I thank God. And just hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Better is on before. Better is on before. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.